But the Prime Minister is too weak and too cowardly to do it.